This is the last time I write to you. I'm not yours anymore. I don't love you, Ishmael. I can think of no more honest way to say it. When I heard your heart beating as you lay together, I felt closer to you than I had ever been to anyone. I felt closer to you than I had ever been to anyone. And I knew. And when I heard your heart beating, it could not last forever.
This is the last time I'll write to you.
I knew it.
I knew with certainty.
I knew it.
I'm not yours anymore.
That everything was wrong.
I loved you.
I don't love you.
And I didn't love you at the same moment.
I can't think of no more honest way to say it.
Whenever we were together,
I don't love you, Ishmael. I knew it. I can't think of no more honest way to say it. I loved you. And I didn't love you at the same moment. I'm going to move on with my life as best I can. And I hope that you will too. No more honest way to say it. Whenever we were together, I knew it. I loved you. And I didn't love you at the same moment. I know you will do great things in this world. You have a gentle heart. A good heart. I will never forget you.